I think Iowa has the best weather anywhere. We get everything. All seasons are represented, you know, but that's really the science of weather, trying to predict it the best we can.
And we're here to teach you more about the weather. The seasons change, the exhibits change here, but we're always here.
We are the constant. We will be here to make sure you're safe and make sure you're informed through the Science Center of Iowa.
Channel 13 News and the Science Center of Iowa. Join us for a creative learning experience in the heart of downtown Des Moines.
Let's get a check of our forecast. Channel 13's Megan Salwa is at the Science Center of Iowa with some big group of helpers there.
Yeah, definitely a chilly election day, that's for sure, Megan. I have with me some of the kids from Ankeny Christian Academy. They're helping me out with the weather today on this cloudy Tuesday. Here's the full forecast is coming up.
Sun and slightly warmer, that sounds great. Thanks so much, Megan, and all your helpers there at the Science Center.
The number one thing they want to do is see themselves live on TV.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
It is.
Another cool thing that they get to do is ask us any kind of weather question that they want to ask, and we answer it.
Wouldn't it be great too if one of them decides to be a weather person someday?
Down to the Science Center of Iowa. Megan, I think we can all use some brain breaks, right, throughout the day?
Oh my gosh, no doubt about it. I need lots of those. We are going to have continued cloudy weather and cool conditions here in central Iowa. 53 is our normal daytime high, but we're going to continue to see those highs only in the 40s. The full forecast is next.
So when you come to the Science Center of Iowa, you'll walk into this beautiful atrium. You'll find all of these cool exhibits that change so often, but the hands-on exhibits, those are my favorite.
We'll take you behind the scenes on what really happens to put a newscast on air, and we'll make you a part of it.
Sunny!
Channel 13 News and the Science Center of Iowa. Join us for a creative learning experience in the heart of downtown Des Moines.
We have quite the crew, and we also have a dog. So you can see the golden retriever down there at the bottom of your screen. That's Hazel, and she's with the Puppy Jake Foundation. She's actually going to a veteran later on in March. So we welcome her as well, and all of our friends here at the Science Center. We even have an astronaut joining us today. So quite the day to be here at the Science Center of Iowa, and we're seeing some sunshine.
Channel 13 News and the Science Center of Iowa. Join us for a creative learning experience in the heart of downtown Des Moines.